And welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to some more Fallout 4. I'm Neon Genesis. I'm still gonna have a quick chat with Codsworth one more time because there was a persuade we could do that. Oh, never mind.
Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese.
Or maybe sarcastic? Evil leprechauns.
I have an idea. Let's well, search scary the neighborhood too. Together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family too.
Yeah, you're right, actually. Let's do that. Oh, let's look at the persuade there. Are you okay? Let's try that one first.
Are you sure you're holding up okay?
Oh, sir,
XP for that as well.
Horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car. How do you polish rust?
Stay with me if you want to live.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead.
Nicely put.
I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Oh, a holotape.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The Mrs. and young Sean may turn up yet.
They keep saying Mrs., but we saw her die. Is there anything dangerous
on
there?
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Yes.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
Really funny because he brought me cereal and now he's carrying it around with him. Or did he drop it? No, he didn't drop it. Okay, well, we need to go into these houses one by one. I think the best way to do this, start from the bottom and work your way up. Yeah, let's go from... It's going to take a bit of while for looting, but we may come across some decent treasure. All I've got in my head from that is in Skyrim there's a whoop. Okay, leave me alone. Whew, scared me. In Skyrim there's an NPC that always says, some people call this junk. Me? I call them treasure. That was unexpected, cockroach. That was unexpected. No more cheap shots. Right, okay. Anything in here? Refrigerator! Empty bottle. A TV dinner tray. Amazing some of the things that have lasted this long. Canned dog food, hey! It's technically our first real bit of food, I think. Not that I would say that was what I would want to eat after a fallout, but... Ooh, what's that? Soap? Oh, is it a radio? What is it? Radio. Wow, the radio still works. We'll leave that on. Television doesn't work. What a shame. Okay, well that's that house done. quick look at this here a minute. Sanctuary. Oh, fragmentation grenades. Don't know why they were planting them in there for. Hmm. That was a good find though. Nothing in here. Okay, we can't even go in that house. That's one another house down. Can we go in here? Check any mail. Oh, a flip lighter. Very, very nice. Any other bugs? Television doesn't work, quite obviously. Nothing much else in here. Kitchen scale? I can take that, really. Okay, we'll take that. What else have we got in here? A pistol in the shower? I'm not going to ask any questions. We'll just take it. Computer. Ledger terminal. Right, okay. Unlock. Let's try this. I've never unlocked anything yet on the computer, so let's just try. Select a potential password with the left analog stick. Press X to enter it. If your chosen password is incorrect, the number of letters that match the terminal's password, both letters and position, will be displayed on the screen. Alright. Entry denied. Okay. So is it old? Rome? Oh, have I messed it up? Ah, oh, it'll reset after 10 seconds. Okay. I'll come back to that in just a moment. It's been a long time since I've done that. Oh, what's this? A makeshift bomb. Hey, nice. Tension trigger. Another nice one. Hey, we've got a safe that's locked as well. I'm guessing that's...
out of bobby pins.
Ah, bobby pin. Okay, we need a bobby pin for them. Let's try this again. Dust. Likeliness is 0. Home. Likeliness is 1. Okay. Wire. Likeness is 2, okay. Attempts remaining. Just looking at these words. Face. Dank. Take. Lost. Push. Entry denied. Any lockout. Alright, well, I'm going to keep attempting that. Don't really remember how the password system works, to be honest. I'll be honest with that one. Anything else in here? There's nothing else in here, so I'm moving into the next room, if there's another room. There isn't another room. I really want to get this password now. Let's try again. Am I locked out for good? Have you get locked out for good? Can't remember. Alright, finally. 4 attempts. Is there some clues or something? Okay. Menu, lightness 1. Help, lightness 1. Rain, likeliness 0. Room. I'm trying to think if there's any. I'm gonna come back to this one, dudes. Guys. I don't know why I said dudes. I feel I was talking to my character and I was gonna call him a dude. Come back to that one, I think. Hey, screwdriver. Nothing in the cabinet. Nothing in that cabinet. I don't know where my house is, if I'm honest, but I know we're not there yet. What's... Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was bad aiming. Where did they go? That was bad aiming, by the way, from me. Oop. Ah, it's square to reload, okay. Oh, there they are. Sneaky little things. There we go. Take the cockroach meat. I'm not even sure if the cockroach meat will be helpful for anything in particular, but I'm keep taking it. Oiled can. Yum yum deviled eggs and Nuka cherry, hey. Is that like Coca-Cola cherry flavour? What do we have here? Cigar. Never know, you may need to have a quick smoke later on. Not that I encourage smoking. Oh, another case that's locked. Why did the music get all funky then? Not much else in here. We need to remember these houses because they've got a bit of treasure in. Don't think we can go in this house here at all. Next house, okay. Okay. Got the radio there, we can't pick the radio up. What is that, like a condom wrapper? Nuka-Cola bottle, take that. Tin can. I believe you need to scrap everything for materials like aluminium and stuff like that, and aluminium. Hey, cap stash. That's a good find as well. Okay, oh, a lamp. Can I take that? Looks like you can. Nope, you can't. Oops. Sorry, I don't want to press that, guys. Sorry. Why would someone take the toilet? Okay, a dirty tan suit. Well, I guess I'll take the dirty tan suit. Oh, wait a minute. Pencil. Desk fan. Nothing else here. Don't think. Quick last skim. Nope, nothing. Next. I believe our house will be coming up now. What's this one here? What's in here? A dinner plate? Why would a dinner plate be in a mailbox? Ah, yes. Bobby pins. Wonder glue. Fuse. Typewriter. Duct tape. Makeshift battery. Oil can. Weapons workbench. I'm going to click this shortly after. Because I know that you can... Excuse me. You can do a bit of crafting around here. So we'll be having a quick look later on. Oh, an armor workbench as well. Wow. Come back to this when I get a few more materials. And of course, I know there's something here, a workshop by the looks of it as well. That's pretty cool. Anything else in here? Let's have a look. Oiled can. Is there a fridge? They don't have a fridge. Oh, they do. Oh, that's fine. What's in here? Ooh, bobby pin in the mirror. Five of them. That was a nice find as well. More bobby pins, the merrier. Suitcase got a formal hat. Probably put that on, I'm sure, for added defense or something later on. Or actually now, but I'm not going to put it on just yet. What's this here? Nothing there. Oh. I don't know what the candles I think they used to be. Got a radio here, which I'm not going to turn the radio on because I actually find the radio pretty annoying. Like, honestly. Right, we're done in here. Now, is this my old house? I think this is my old house. Yeah, it looks like my old house. It's got the little island in the kitchen here. Krognak the Barbarian.
Yes.
Ooh. Ow. You've collected an issue of Krognak the Barbarian. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% plus damage. Very nice. Okay. Captivate the television. Got a bottle of wine in there. Perfect times to need this. A kettle on the floor. Saucepan lid. Some salt. Shaken, not stirred. Fridge. Empty milk bottle. Don't think there's anything else there now. Nothing else in here. I can sit down. I believe I've seen or heard people say that if you sit down, you can sort of speed up time, like in Skyrim. If when you rest, you know, wait so long. Nothing else in the bathroom, really. Bobby pin? Yes, 7 bobby pins. I don't know why I'm exploring with the... Mr. Handy. Mr. Handy Fuel. That'll be in handy. Yeah. See what I did there? A wooden block, I and D, or 1 and D. Can't really read if it's an I or a 1. No, this is going to be upsetting. We're going in that room last. Nothing in here. This is my bedroom. Or was my bedroom. So weird. So cool, though, as well. My son's room. Oh, hello. What is this? Your special. Pick the attribute to improve. Another one to improve. Nice. I would like to go for... See, I'm tempted to go for perception. Or charisma. To go for perception, I think. I don't know what I can do with a wooden block. Blast radius board game. Really? Blue lamp. I'm really ransacking my own house. Toy car. Baby rattle. I remember them being on top, so I don't know why they're in there now. But remember, we were getting bombed. So, you know. I don't know. Toy car. Take that. Don't know how these are going to come in handy in any way, but... Anything else? Coffee tin. That was snuck on the floor there, didn't it? And a small saucepan. Take that as well. Is that it for my house? Trifold American flag. Take that as well. So I think I've got everything I can get really, or anything I need to get. I've got it now, so. Wasn't anything in my bedroom, which is a bit disappointing. Like nothing at all, really. So, we've been there. Next house up. I know it's a bit of a slow exploring video, this one, but this one is collecting loot. There's that. They're all candles. Why would a cat be on the wall? Okay, let's go in the next room. Nothing in there whatsoever. Bobby pins? Oh, these bobby pins are really going to come in handy though. So every mirror in every house should have a bobby pins in. Ooh, can I lock it? Ooh, I can, yes. So it's just like Skyrim basically. Broke a bobby pin. with that there. Oh, so close, so close. Yes, we got it.
That's it.
Hey, look at that. Rounds, buff out. Nice. Mentats, pipe pistol, pre-war money, radaware, shotgun shells, and a silver table spoon. Nice. Paint can, clean black suit. It's creepy. Ooh, a blurt fly. Jeez, they're big. Can I come in? No? Never let me in? Really? Plastic pumpkin. Laundered denim dress. Well, I don't know what day it is, but I'm not wearing any dresses today. Only on the weekend. But I'll take that anyway. I believe, is that everything? Oh, I know, I can take the dog bowl. Wow, we can really take anything in this game, guys. Everything has its use. Bubblegum. Did I check the fridge already? Yeah, I've been in the fridge. That's fine. Okay, next one. Okay, then you can't go in that house at all, can you? Well, you can. Around here. No? Can you go in here? No. Not much in there anyway, so. Next. Letterbox. Empty milk bottle. Really can pick up anything you want. What the heck is that? Oh, hello there, Codsworth. Just gonna stand around here with his room.
They're really gone, aren't they?
Oh. Sean's out there.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Concord?
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge out of the neighborhood and past the Red Rocket Station? I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Oh, you're not going to come with me? Trifold flag. Blurt fly again. Oh, is it still alive? Ooh. Creepy. Ooh, got a load here. Do you think Codsworth killed him? Can he fight? I kind of semi got the impression that he was kind of a companion, but I could be wrong there since he's staying here. Black vest and slacks. Not turning the radio on. Nothing in that dresser. Nothing in that dresser. I can take the shadeless little table lamp though. Anything else in here? Bobby pins. Oh no, a stim pack in there. Oh, I have to go around a long way. Plastic pumpkin. Toy car, baby rattle. And I think that is it for us here. That one's it for this room and this house even. So moving on. So we're in that little sort of alcove now. Right, what's in this letterbox? Nothing. Nothing to loot around the house there, nope. What about here? Nothing in the mailbox. Can't go in this house. What's in this house? I don't think we've been in this one. TV dinner tray. Bottle. Extinguisher. Anything else? Cigar box, ashtray, TV dinner tray, flip lighter, take that as well. think we're all good in this room already. Ransacking house is pretty quick, but it has been a long video of ransacking, so I apologise for the slow video. Can't wait to see what all these materials are going to turn into when I get to the workbench and whatnot. Nothing there. Can I take that? Oh no, I can't take that. Nothing in there. Radio. Nah, all good. I'll take the lamp. No, I can't take the lamp. Alright, I think we are done in here. Can I find the way out? There. Have I been in this house? Yes, I've been in this house. I remember opening the fridge and leaving it open. Right. Let's have a quick look at the workbench. See what we can do. Weapons workbench. Now, I believe you can rename your weapons, and I heard it's actually quite a good idea to rename your weapons, because once you get loads of different weapons and stuff, it's nice to, it'll indicate which one is the one that you're actually using, if that makes sense. I've heard lots of sort of tips, but not anything plot-wise, which is good. Pipe pistol. Oh. Okay. Right. No muzzle. Standard grip. Exit the station a second. See what else we can. Modern and crafting stations in workshop locations will automatically share items you've stored in them, but only if you've unlocked the workshop in their location. The workshop allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures. Move between the. If you select objects appear green, press X to build it. If you do that. Okay, so you can build things in this game, structures and whatnot. Wow. Crafting, I can build an armor workbench, chemistry station, cooking station, power armor station. Nice, I'm going to exit this for now. Oh, okay, I can actually get out a first person view like that now. I prefer first person view if I'm honest. Okay, and one look at this one real quick. Armor workbench. See if I can modify this one and put anything on there. Adhesive, rubber and leather. Tells me the things I require, so I don't have any leather yet. So in order to do any of that, I need to find some leather. Guessing the same on that one, quite obviously, since it's the same suit. It's cool though. Can I modify my weapon yet? I can buy the standard receiver, I believe. I can buy some of this. This is damage up if you look on the left hand side. Damage 22 here. Oh wow. The fire rate goes up over like plus 70 or something there. Okay, I don't actually want to use any of this yet because if I do, I don't want to be upgrading rubbishy weapons. I'm going to wait until I get some, you know, better weapons. So, but on that note guys, I'm going to end the video there. Bit of a slow video, but I'm going to talk to Cosworth after this, make sure I know where I'm going, and then head off into the distance. So until the next video guys, if you've enjoyed the video, leave it a like and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in the next video, so until then, see you then.